You can check out the lyrics along with the songs on Spotify. But some users have complained that the lyrics is not working on Spotify, such as the lyrics are not showing wrong lyrics, lyrics are not syncing, lyrics are blanked, and so on. In this video, we will show you the best ways to fix this problem. First, keep in mind, some of the songs' lyrics are not yet available in Spotify. If you're listening to those songs, you won't see the lyrics. If the lyrics for that song is available on Spotify but still there is some problem, then check out the next ways we are showing, they will fix it. If you're not seeing Spotify lyrics suddenly, then this problem can happen due to app crash. You can force close the Spotify app and all the apps running in the background for safety purpose, then open Spotify app again. And it should fix the issue. If you're sometimes having problem with lyrics but sometimes not, then check out if your Spotify app is up to date or not. If it is not up to date, then it can be a problem. Update it and it should fix your problem. If there are too much cache and cookies stored on the Spotify app, it can cause the problem. You can clear the app cache from the Spotify app. To do that, open Spotify, make sure you're on home. Tap on the settings icon, scroll down, tap storage, tap clear cache, again tap clear cache, and the caches from your Spotify account will be deleted. Also, if there is some cache on the Spotify app, you can clear it from your iPhone. Open settings, go to general, tap iPhone storage, now scroll down and select Spotify, tap offload app, again tap offload app, now reinstall Spotify again. After reinstalling the app, if it does not fix your problem, then you can delete, then reinstall the app. We won't be deleting our app as we don't have the problem right now. Also, if you can see the lyrics, but if it is not syncing properly or showing you wrong lyrics, you can report the problem. To do that, as you can see this flag on top of lyric, tap on it, report your problem, and Spotify will take some action on it. So guys, these are the ways you can easily fix lyrics not working on Spotify easily. That's it for now. If you have any query regarding the topic, let us know in the comment below and always stay with our channel. Thank you.